On today's first look, lot number 771 is a 1959 Corvette that has been resto-modded. Beautiful burgundy paint with the silver coves. It has under the hood here a 376 cubic inch LS3 engine with a 4L70 four-speed automatic transmission. And normally these hoods go up very slow. This one goes up pretty quick. And that'll show you under the hood this beautiful billet intake, the way the valve covers are, just all the detail that has been done under the hood. Now, the work they did underneath the hood is beautiful, but just look at the look of the outside of the car. It's one of my favorite color combinations. It has Schott Fuel wheels, which have that vintage look to them, but done in billet, absolutely gorgeous. It has stainless steel exhaust that comes out the side. It's polished exhaust. Absolutely stunning looking, but it looks fairly stock other than the wheels. Back in the interior, beautiful cream leather. You have Dakota Digital gauges, but they're all in the stock areas, so it looks pretty stock, especially when the key is off. When it's on, it lights up. It's absolutely gorgeous. Has vintage air. It has a stereo that has Bluetooth conductivity to it. The speakers are in the side panels with the subwoofer in the back here. Now, in the top, beautiful Hartz top that matches. Workmanship on this is absolutely gorgeous. Subwoofer sitting here in the back. It's got everything that you want a resto mod. It has got the looks, a little bit of customizing to it. The way the seats are redone, they look sort of stock, but they've also, all the foam has been contoured so you can sit in them. These were not the most comfortable seats when they were stock. Great upgrade to those. I love the colors, the workmanship on the car, and it's coming to you at our fall auction at no reserve.